let me get the gate for you.
You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.
Can I help you?
Nope.
Hey there.
Hey, Blair.
All right. Thanks for stopping by.
Get the gate. Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Deacon St. John, you there?
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah. See you, Ricky. Let me guess, you got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out. I should top off the tank.
And what's up, man?
What's going on?
One. Okay.
Pissed off. Stronger.
Bye.
You want to tear your guts out.
You need something?
Just looking for some stuff.
What can I get you? Check back later, I guess. Later, Deke.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
How's it going?
Swarm! I kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people.
Get him!
So, what were you saying?
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes.
Need that?
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Keep moving!
Thank you. Okay, head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Need something?
Hey, how's life?
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? Never find anything.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Okay.
I know. It's a place of
see you around.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
No idea how to fix it.
Looking to buy, Hope.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Good one. Good choice. Yeah, good. Yep, that's nice. Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, yeah. I worked at
how's
the
it going?
Society. Let me get the gate for you.
Thank you.
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
Hold on. I'll get it.
This is gonna work.
We found something.
I try not to think about it.
Let me get the gate.
Help. What's up?
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Anything else I can get for you?
Had maybe 100 dogs. Strays mostly. A few had owners who showed up eventually. One of the guys brought in a sick collie. It's a beautiful dog. But I told him to put it.
Okay.
He couldn't let her in.
I'll be here if you need
room,
it.
So he kept her.
Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on the cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp, which was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
Deacon.
What's going on?
You, need something, man?
Manny.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. I'll be here if you need me.
What do you need?
Just looking.
I
Hold on.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Like he didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either. Loser.
Yeah, Dick. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Loser. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price in our hand.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. That I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Here's your fucking path! Burn, you asshole. You hurt my brother, you know that. Now I'm gonna hurt you. Goddamn Ripper!
One.
Why you up here? You found me. Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here? Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Something under this. This'll do.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Ripper sermon. Carlos, why don't you go fuck yourself? Squatters, what you guys looking for, huh?
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
God damn it!
Boozer, you up? This is Deke.
Must be sleeping.
Deke, you?
Shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much passed out. So...
Down you go!
Okay, you were saying?
Brother, after working the shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just...
Hey, this is the Federal Quarantine Check Station.
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. The sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
There! There!
That's all of them. Yeah.
Like Mother says, you hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
Fuel. metal tube. Where are you? Shit, almost out. Here we go. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, where was that sporting goods store? I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Okay. Let's take a look around. Wait, no, not this way. Which way? Still got this.
I saw something.
Someone shoot!
All right, what have we got? Back on track.
Men coming!
Back later, finish burning out these nests.
go. Yeah, this ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
We're out of truth!
Thank you.
Doesn't look too bad.
This thing is completely broken.
Beats me.
Okay, good. Okay.
Hey.
How's life? Hey, Blair.
Yeah, good. Good choice. Yep. Yep, that's nice. Here you go. Now that's an upgrade. Okay, then.
Looking to buy, Hope?
Just looking for some stuff.
Sure. All right. See you around.
Forever, a day or two, will ya?
Gotcha. Cover me.
kit.
It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history.
No, I don't think so, Cope. Not today. Yeah, here it is. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
What's this? How to craft it?
Yeah, yes.
This'll come in handy.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Okay, let's go.
God damn it.
Hey.
What's going on, Blair?
All right. See you later.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. What else can I get you? I'll be here if you need me. See you later, Deke.
Ah, Deacon St. John.
What's up, Joe?
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, how you doing?
No refunds on that, just so you know. Yep. Yeah, good. Good choice. Now that's an upgrade. That should work. Good one. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Good to see you, Deke. Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Hey. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
One of the drifters.
Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was old Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Ow.
Whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
God
damn it.
Okay.
You here to buy something?
Hey, Buzz.
All right, I got you. I got you covered. Okay. Stop by anytime.
John. It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
In my classroom.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the road tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. How you holding up?
Not bad. No, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
Hey, there it is. Anyone yells, he's locked down.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again.
Secure the LZ, let's go.
Here, I mean.
I know,
watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
To do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
You're the one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
Squad, you got check it. In. Clear. I'm clear.
bad, they're not. Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay, enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. I need the area secured now.
Move out!
Standing by.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien. Brian.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against the Horde. They're too strong.
I know all about Hordes.
I didn't know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the Hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night. So you're sorry.
Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry?
Oh, damn it. All things a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, God damn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go?
Tracks. That's gotta be his.
This is it.
What the hell is this?
What do we got?
This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. He said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. That shall run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
You're mine now.
Over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay, just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Yes! You want mine!
Now you're gonna... No!
Okay.
Bitch.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this shift for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess I'd... You know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
Think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months. Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Dink. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Skizzo.
Thank you.
on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. If we don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
St. John at Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a... with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here. In Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Am I sure? Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. Now, we got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Hey, someone's here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you...
No, I don't think so, Cope. Not today.